These keto meringue cookies are a sugar-free twist on the classic meringue. Made with just 3 ingredients, they are a fabulous low-carb way to satisfy the sweet tooth. Now, these meringue cookies may look fancy, but they are one of the most foolproof cookies you will ever make. You only need 3 simple ingredients and a large mixing bowl to make. No sugar, no dairy, and no butter needed, but you'd never tell. The texture is crisp and tender on the outside, but soft and almost gooey in the middle. They are sweet and, if using the vanilla extract, give a lovely vanilla flavor. Before I move on in this video, would you like to know exactly what you need to lose fat and get healthy without giving up your favorite foods or starving yourself? If your answer is yes, I have developed a 60-day personal keto diet, which would be fully customized as per your gender, age, height, and weight. The customized keto diet is available absolutely free, but only for a limited time. I assure you that this customized diet will help you lose at least 20 pounds in the next 28 days. Click on the first link in the description to grab your customized keto diet now. What are meringues? Original meringues are cute little cookies, crispy from outside and a bit chewy from the inside, always made with egg whites and powdered sugar. Lots of sugar. By adding a bit of starch, they are then whipped into a perfect stiff peak and baked into perfection. Tips to make the best meringue cookies. Use a star point tip or pattern tip for decorative meringue cookies. Ensure there is no moisture in your mixing bowl. Even a drop of liquid can affect the overall texture of the meringue. Oven makes and models differ, so your meringues may take a little longer to bake. Be careful when separating your yolks from the whites. Even a tiny bit of yolk can cause the mixture to deflate. Sugar-free meringue cookies recipe. Ingredients. 262 grams, 3/4 cup, sucrine fiber syrup clear. 1 egg white. 1 tablespoon powder sugar alternative, optional. Instructions. Heat up the oven on 90°C or 195°F. Prepare a double boiler and bring water to boil. Reduce the temperature, so boiling is not extreme, and add mixing bowl on top. Add syrup and egg white into the bowl and with hand mixer. Keep mixing until fluffy white consistency appears. Keep mixing 3 to 4 minutes, until you see that the consistency is not changing anymore. Remove from the boiler and immediately add into the stand mixer and mix it on high until you get a stiff peak. Once completely stiff, add the mixture into the piping bag and pipe meringues onto silicone sheet. Once piped, place it onto a baking tray and into the oven for 2 hours. After 2 hours, check if the meringues are dry. If yes, take them out of the oven to let it cool. If not yet completely dry, switch off the oven and let meringues sit inside to finish the drying process. Important. If you are not planning to eat them all straight, it's suggested that to place them into an airtight container, where they will last forever. To store, meringue can be stored at room temperature, in a sealed container, for up to 4 weeks. To freeze, place the meringue cookies in a Ziploc bag and store it in the freezer for up to 6 months. Be sure that the bag is sealed completely, as even a drop of ice or liquid on the cookies will cause them to soften quickly. In this channel, I always come up with different low-carb and keto diet recipes to help people find innovative and new ways to reduce weight. Definitely try it on your own and let me know your feedback in the comment section below. Also, don't forget to grab your free customized keto plan from the link in description. Subscribe to my channel, The Keto World, for daily low-carb recipes, which would definitely help you shed some of that belly fat. Like and share the recipe with your friends.